Now, to see who goes first, can we play poker?
Yeah.
All right. I see a pair of... two pair.
Okay, two pair.
I see...
Oh, almost. Almost a straight. So close.
Yeah. You get a bunch of near misses in dice poker, I guess. All right. Be right back. I'm grabbing the light. All right. Do-do-do.
You'll be playing first?
Yes. Almost got a smiley face going on.
Almost.
Keep. You're doing it the technically correct way. Wait for them to resolve theirs first.
Yep. Can't do anything until you do.
Oh, that is... Okay, close. That glare. Whoa. Oh, that would do it.
Okay.
Okay. Quick sec while I fix this. There we go. Glare fix. Okay. Primal Beyond, pastor.
Island.
Ancestral. Very good. I think I've put you on Ancestral.
Good.
I haven't seen you play Modern yet, but I could see you doing it. Yeah.
I feel sick.
Primal Beyond, revealing... Smokebraider.
Okay.
Cast Smokebraider.
Okay.
I mean, yeah. And then pass turn. It's a mana.
Two mana in any combination.
Yes.
One earn for moral.
Mountain?
Sure.
Woodland Wanderer?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. And then I will pass the turn. Okay, we're good. I tilted the camera.
Bloodstained Mire pass.
Voice of Resurgence.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
Swing 7.
Yep.
Put you down to lucky number 13.
Okay.
Pass turn.
End of your turn, I'm gonna fetch. And I'll be a shock.
Oh.
And then I'm gonna fatal push your voice resurgence.
Let me.
It's fine.
Boom!
Man, I hope so.
Oh. That can be your top card. This hand.
Shock.
Uh-oh. Feel a damnation coming?
Damnation.
Called it. That explains the push.
Go ahead.
Okay. Oh my god. Woodland Wanderer.
Yeah.
Pass turn.
Target myself?
Yes.
Draw a screen. All right, go ahead.
Hey, yeah.
Seven.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
Wait, are you at seven?
No, I'm at eight.
Oh, okay. Just making sure.
I'm going to bounce into your hand and draw a card.
Okay. I'm going to try it, yeah.
Draw it.
There we go. Okay. Oh. That's not a concession.
Not yet. So it's a 5/5?
It's a 5/5, yes. Dismember is good.
Dismember seems real good.
The joy of having two basics.
Same basic. Yeah.
Combat?
Yep.
Five? And it's no language either. Oh! Yeah. Well, crap.
Yeah, so I'm going to choose Cryptic.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to bounce this line to your hand and I'll draw a card.
Interesting. Float. Black, I guess?
Okay. With the blocks. Yep.
Okay, yeah. Main two?
Yep.
Primal Beyond, revealing Shriekmaw.
Okay.
Cast Terror, targeting Torrential Gearhulk.
Okay.
Main two? Smokebraider, or I'm still in main two, obviously. Smokebraider, pass turn.
Three cards in hand?
Three cards in hand. Three Exodia pieces.
Okay. Electrolyze.
And then one,
one
of
and one.
Yeah. Damage at last.
Here we go.
Incandescent Soulstoke.
May I read it, please?
It's the Elemental Lord.
Okay.
Pass turn.
End your turn. Call against command.
Two damage.
Shock and return your hope.
Okay.
Bolt you. Go ahead.
Torrential is 6 mana. Yeah. Within Wonder. Counter.
Nope, it's good.
Pass turn.
It's a 5/5 still.
Yes.
We'll dismember. Lands. Go ahead. This is not why I'm gonna draw
these. Mulldrifter?
Results.
Faster.
End of your turn. You're 16.
It always feels great to play Divination in Modern.
I'll cast Charm Choker Hulk.
Nice.
And I'm going to target Electrolyze and Electrolyze you.
Okay. I'll take two.
And I'll draw a card. Five.
I'll go to nine.
Go ahead.
Shaking in my boots. Shriekmaw, Terror the Gear Hulk.
Yep.
Brighthearth Banneret.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Snap Caster Mage.
Electrolyze, right?
Snap,
Oh, we don't have an... Okay.
K-Command.
Okay.
Shock and return Gear Hulk.
Okay. Whoa. Stop. We've been doing something incorrectly here. Non-artifact, non-black creature. I'll just concede here.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
It's not Doomblade. It is Terror. I even called it Terror earlier. It's blue! It doesn't
it,
feel
it,
like...
It is. It is. Not like an artifact.
Okay, so that happened. Alright, my friend. Well, here we go. I'll be on the play.
Jolly good.
Giving you, I don't like giving you a card, but I want to get down before counter magic.
I was gonna say, I'm the control deck. I want that one.
Yeah.
That free one.
That's right. But mana leak's a thing, and I. We can't. It would not have worked. Okay. Good job.
That's when one you gotta pat yourself on the back like, I did it. I put it down.
Good old one lander that definitely would not have gotten there.
I will try it.
Alright. Well, I'll try 6.5. See how that treats me. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep. Scry. Bottom?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You want to see the greatest play of all time? This again. Pass turn.
18.
Yes.
Inquisition of Coastal Light.
Okay. Gee, I wonder what the take here is going to be. Ancient Ziggurat, Reflecting Pool. Voice of Resurgence, Fulminator Mage, Mulldrifter. I'll play Revealed.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Not Mulldrifter, not Ace. But I don't think we would take the Mulldrifter anyway.
I'll take Fulminator Mage.
Okay.
And then I will Surgical Shock to your Fulminator.
There are two Fulminator Mages. You see my hand. There's the other one. Hunt Brew. Look at the jank. And in the meantime. And then that's your turn?
That'll be my turn.
Alright, I mean, pretty much regardless of what I draw, I'll do it just to make sure. Okay.
It's a weird wording.
Cast voice, pass turn.
Fetch, shock, terminate your voice. It'll be a watery grave, and then you can go ahead.
Okay. It's a dude. Swing one?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm at 12.
Oh, from...
That's shocking.
Oh, yeah, surgical. That's right. I missed surgical to life. I'll evoke Mulldrifter.
Yep.
And then I will pick up because no more revealed cards. Pass turn.
And pass.
In a minute, we have much, much better options. We have the Paper Tiger.
I do not.
Okay.
I have Rock Lost. Nor do I have Scissor Lizard.
Yeah, where's the Scissors Lizard when you need it, man? The new meta. Scissors Lizard go. Elementals.
Okay.
Alphabetical order. Reverse alphabetical order. Will Flamekin Harbinger.
What does it do?
It's the one that tutors it to the top of my deck.
Okay.
Trigger.
Yep.
That's a choice.
Oh man, that's rough. That is rough.
Voice of Resurgence.
Okay.
Combat swing for two. Push you to 11.
I'm gonna fetch. Shock. Because that's what I like doing to myself.
Yeah.
Slowly killing myself. I'm going to cast a Colossus.
Okay.
I'm going to deal 2 damage and make you discard.
Alright. It's dead. It's a mountain.
Okay.
I'm just going to leave you over there, buddy. I have a feeling I'm going to need you again.
Am I good?
Yes.
Oh. Alright. I'm going to cast Snapcaster Mage.
Do it.
I'm going to Surgical Extraction, your Voice of Resurgence.
Alright, and you've seen the deck, so do you mind if I just pick them out?
Just pick them out, yep.
Okay.
Do you need you to show me your hand?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, sorry. It's 2 Ancient Ziggurats, so I'm dead in the water at this point. I'll say, since you've already seen the deck, I was considering getting Horde of Notions to the top.
That's
I thought about Surgical Extraction, and I don't have the because of the Ancient Ziggurats not being able to tap for its ability, I thought I'd rather play the more resilient route, play around Damnation and stuff, and get punished for it, but that's okay. You used a Snapcaster on a Surgical, so it could be worse.
Better than all the others. Yeah.
Deck thinning, go!
Right? You only have great hits now.
Well,
more lands.
More lands, yeah. Yeah.
Snap block.
Okay. Yeah. Faster.
I'll snap that block off. Auto. Tassiger.
Hi, Tassiger.
And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, I need to start running super high. I'm gonna send a
message. And 6. Oh, I should leave the snackers. Go ahead.
Elementals?
Yep.
Pass turn.
You're gonna be able to cast that forward. draw this.
Yeah, gotta find something though. I think you're in pretty good shape right now.
Oh, I don't remember seeing haste, but we could be punished, I guess.
Dark colors. Shock you and return my Sunrise Mage to my hand.
Yes.
Well played.
And then attack you for 4.
14.
Go ahead.
Soul of the Harvest?
Yeah.
Pass turn.
What if you hadn't drawn it?
It came up.
Whenever another creature enters the battlefield, do you draw a card?
Yes, under my control. So if you play a creature, it won't trigger.
Okay. Then I'll snack as a mage to mate.
Dear God.
And then 8.
Note to self.
Land pass.
Flamekin Harbinger failed to find GG. Alright man, good job. Yeah, dealing with the soul was huge because Flamekin Harbinger, I can stack the triggers such that I put it on top and then draw it.
Right, and that's so, I was like, do I hold on to the Snackcraft Mace? Because like I could just keep attacking with Dark Roll, yeah. I'm like, no.
Yeah, so not going for the Horde there got me punished by Surgical. I did not play around with Snapcaster.
That was a top deck.
Yeah. Oh, what top deck Snapcaster?
That was a top deck. I was like, man, this voice is going to hurt.
So the two Fulminators, there's actually only one in the main, one in the side. The one that's in the sideboard is the one that looks like it's been through hell.
Back.
Back, yeah. Let's see. Other sideboard cards. I had 2 more. I was a little more than that. Relic, because Tasiker and Snapcaster and Torrential Gearhulk, all of them.
Fair.
And then Spellskite for removal, gratuitous amounts of spot removal. Ingot Chewer for Torrential Gearhulk, and any hate cards that might come out. Another Relic, and the Grafdigger's Cage.
Okay, so yeah. All the great hits.
Yeah, didn't get to see any of this. It's a Jack Hall. I may have seen this Fulminator. It's one of the two. Oh well, it happens.
I brought in Snapcaster because I didn't know what your deck did, but I knew it had Elemental, so I'm like, alright, if Young Pyromancer's in there, I at least want to deal with that.
Yeah.
Surgical, obviously, for your redundancy. These, because your lands are very unique, are tapping for creatures.
No, that's good. Fulminator. Fulminator Mirror, let's go. Let's go. Alright, man. All the more reason to bring in the relics because of Culligan's Command, after all.
Yeah.
Alright. By the way, the cards I cited out, 4 Shriekmaws that do... They don't kill Tasker, they don't kill Torrential Gearhulk. They kill Snapcaster, but that's Flash anyway.
Right.
Not so good. Mirror Entity, because I can't go wide against your deck. Too much removal, especially mass. And Liege to the Tangle, because I take out the combo.
Yeah.
And if I trigger Liege, you can just wrap the board and
I'll get keep going, yeah.
Blown out. Any lands I turned into 8/8s just...
Immediately like a stone rain. Yeah.
Yeah. None of these seem right.
The only reason I'm not winning is because I lost to Stone Rain Dead.
Oh man.
And I'm as very toast for it.
I've been that guy before. Blood Moons and Stone Rains and Molten Rains and stuff like that. I've been that guy.